cold and calculating snake.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Stone Mountain, Georgia, weighing in at 249 pounds, Jake the Snake Roberts.
There is nothing but pure evil in the eyes of Jake the Snake Roberts.
A rare superstar who seeks no adoration, only fear. You know, Jake the Snake Roberts, creator of one of the most devastating moves, the DDT. So sudden, so powerful, that maneuver has brought the Snake much success. Has been called one of the greatest competitors in the history of WWE. And you'll get no argument
here. His opponent from Sarasota, Florida, weighing in at 239 pounds, Macho Man Randy Savage.
If you want a blueprint for how to be one of the top superstars in all of sports entertainment, look no further than the Macho Man.
Not even that, Byron, but consider the amount of influence that Randy Savage has had on the entire sports entertainment industry throughout the years. A real trailblazer, the Macho Man.
The madness, as always, in peak physical condition tonight.
Must be the meat snacks he eats.
Jake the Snake Roberts sizing up his opponent now. You can see the wheels turning in his head.
There's a beauty to the methodical approach Jake the Snake takes in the ring. Everything Roberts does is a well-planned attack on his opponent's psyche, but he backs up the mind games with absolute striking offense.
Right you are, Corey. No denying that Jake's offense isn't just physical, but mental as well.
And on the other end, make no mistake about it, Savage is legit. But my question is, will he be able to stay focused and not get distracted by outside agitators?
I think that's much to do about nothing, Corey.
Macho Man is like a heat-seeking missile. He always stays locked in on his target with unreal tenacity.
No! Raking the face!
Delivered with force.
Knee right to the gut.
And this has got to be it.
He's able to beat a two count.
I can't believe it. He just won't go away.
Oh, he fights Jake back.
Oh, what a plex. Strong kick.
My goodness.
Not allowing that to go on any longer.
Put into the corner now. Yeah.
Torturous focus on the leg. Ooh.
Just tearing away on the shoulder here.
Savage looked a bit distracted there.
Yeah, Jake is focusing on the physical side of his offense right now.
You don't get
saving us from having to sit through that.
Right across the face.
Oh, man.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Ooh, a planted knee.
Ouch.
Is this just another one of Jake's mind games?
Oh, he grew tired of this smile.
Sleeper hold cinched in.
He did not want to be caught up in that submission any longer.
Perfect time to attack when his guard is down.
This is it.
You've got to be kidding me.
Incredible. Absolutely incredible.
Great counter by Savage. He steps foot in the ring again.
Military press. Boom.
Jake on the turnbuckles.
And the top
misses.
A little out of his element here.
Right to the knee.
Oh my God!
Right to the
back of the neck.
Just hot shot it to the outside. Some hits from the explosive arsenal of Randy Savage.
Just crashing down with high impact.
Whip back into the ring.
Lifting their opponent back to their feet and up.
Oh my, discus punch.
Hits him with a gut-wrench suplex. What impact. He's returning fire.
Could be the table turner Jake desperately needed.
Reversal! What a counter! Sit down, pile driver! And Roberts is failing to offer any resistance here.
Yeah, Jake has to plot a way to get back into this. Nice combo.
Perched on the top rope.
Seen this winning for Savage before.
Cover. Oh, not yet. They just got the shoulder up.
I do not know how you survive that.
Staying alive there is Savage now.
Pitched high at top.
Uh-oh.
He misses the target.
Sure.
Take the snake.
We know what's next.
DDT planted him.
Savage is down and out. Will not stop fighting the Macho.
Jake the Snake, here it comes.
The Snake with a DDT.
Did Roberts just finish this?
Makes the cover. What a kick out. I don't believe it.
Unbelievable kick out. Where's the Macho Man getting the strength from?
And it may just take going to the well one more time with that maneuver to gain the pinfall. What a punch. We're undoubtedly nearing the end. And this is, it's not looking good.
The Macho Man needs to stay focused and utilize that trademark intensity to get back into this match. Both Jake Roberts and Randy Savage are writhing in pain.
Their bodies are battered, but the look in their eyes tell you they're driven to destroy one another. Just look at Roberts gaining the momentum in this one.
This is Jake at full throttle.
For these superstars to get to this point, I think these fans are driving them to claw that extra inch.
You can sense the ride these fans have been on, and I'm right there with them.
Systematic attack on that shoulder. Good golly, what a knee. Shot to the back of the neck.
And he gets delivered back into the ring.
Strong impact from Jake Roberts.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. He climbs into the ring.
Denied via a wicked punch to the stomach. Oh, knee left.
Savage thinking big.
From way up high.
Oh, strong impact.
Is there any life left in Roberts?
Celebrating.
We're going to blow the juice. Oh, look out. Oh, and a right hand and fighting back now.
All the way to the outside.
Send him packing.
And now he can celebrate.
So much bad blood here. Wasted little time to get this thing started.
Here we go. These two are at it.
The bell hasn't even rung yet. The official needs to get control.
The official doing their best. And maybe we will get some semblance of control and a bell.
Here we go.
Well, they didn't want to wait for the bell, but the referee finally got things under control.
It's obvious the issues between these two are so deeply personal.
Shotgun attack during the entrances. This match has found its way inside the ring at last. Now we can really get things started.
But should we really be going through with this match after what happened before the bell?
Well, if you want to go stand in the way of these superstars, go for it. Before I'm sitting, it doesn't look like there's any stopping them.
Right to the leg. Taking out the knee.
With the leg drop.
The damage he's taken is starting to pile up.
Not to underestimate The Undertaker here, but you could argue that the key to this matchup is Brains versus Braun. We know that Taker has the power game on lock, which is why you should rarely, if ever, try to challenge him on that. I don't care how big you are, but if you can outsmart him instead, that has to even the playing field.
Uh-oh.
Oh, man. Turns that into a devastating shot to the knee. Ooh. Put it in position now.
Oh, sent flying.
There's a lot of hard ways to land, but that might be the hardest.
What now?
Stop right to the gut.
Far into the match. Where is this energy coming from?
Boom!
All the way to the outside.
Heads out of the ring, but needs to be mindful of the referee's count here. Held in a perilous position.
Scoop slam.
Wrist lock applied.
Oh, man, looking into the cover.
Oh,
how did he get the shoulder up?
Don't turn out the lights just yet.
MVP did his homework.
Got him with a big boot.
On the mark.
Position. He's got him scouted.
Taker has him up. Here we go.
What devastation from the Undertaker.
Celebration of victory in this match where some devious offensive action earlier on put them in control.
This match was barely fair, if at all. They more or less stole this victory.
At the end of the day, the how and the why doesn't matter, Saxton. All that matters now is they got the...
Finn Balor.
A man who has truly embraced his darkness and has seen success as a result.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Bray, County Wicklow, Ireland, weighing in at 190 pounds, the Hardcore Champion, Finn.
Prince has arrived and is more lethal than ever.
Hey, a sense of pure animosity to him.
Well, it's just the fact that Finn Balor's finally been able to free himself of any limitations WWE or the WWE fans have placed upon him.
Yeah, well, I guess freeing himself of said limitations also translates into turning his back on the entire WWE universe.
Boo-hoo, Byron. The results speak for themselves.
Cardio, because he's got to be prepared to go all night long with one of the greatest in sports entertainment history.
Confidence and arrogance on display. Here is the Heartbreak
and his opponent from San Antonio, Texas, weighing in at 227 pounds, the Heartbreak King, Shawn Michaels.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a reason that this man's nickname is Mr. WrestleMania. One of the greatest performers in the history of WWE.
After missing nearly 4 years with a severe back injury, some doubted we would ever see Michaels in WWE again.
Yeah, here's the thing, Corey, as you're turning,
some say Shawn Michaels is better now than he's ever been.
Certainly a hard point to argue. One of the greatest of all time, Mr. WrestleMania.
changes in attitude may be controversial, but it's worth acknowledging one thing that has never changed for Balor, and that is appreciation of a good challenge. Balor loves being pushed to his limit, from his time in Japan to his tenure on multiple WWE brands.
Balor gives as well as he gets. An important part of his personality is to bring the best out of his opponents so they can bring the best out of him. Changing attitude didn't change that.
We should soon see just how much of a challenge Balor is up for tonight.
And with HBK, you know you're in for a challenge bell to bell. Even if you feel you have him down, his resiliency has become legendary.
Michaels will fight until his last breath. Call it courage, call it stubbornness. Either way, it's an attitude that's produced a Hall of Fame career. Hooked up.
DDT.
Jumping double stomp.
Sharp kick.
Here we go.
Splash! Michaels has to show his resilience after taking that maneuver.
Yeah, and a determined Balor answering the challenge there, giving as good as he gets.
From the top.
What a counter.
Oh! You know, if Balor knows what's good for him, he'll move away from that high-risk style tonight and play it a little smart.
High-risk style can also reap high reward, though, Corey. That's what Balor's banking on here. You've got to admit, it's worked well for him thus far in his career.
What a punch! Placing them right where they want them, into the corner.
Just non-stop blows.
And stomping away in the corner.
Just ruthless.
Oh, ouch!
Up the turnbuckles!
What's he gonna do?
To the sky!
Splash!
Cover!
He gets the kick out after the one.
Wow.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already. The showstopper harnessing the energy in the house. Balor in full control of his opponent, setting up.
Opponent connects with a shotgun dropkick. Balor brought the fight there. The question is if his opponent will be willing or even able to bring it right back to him. Nice scoop slam.
What a forearm.
Balor setting up.
He is just reeling from that offense.
Yep. And Balor on top.
Will that keep Michaels grounded?
Two. How did he do that?
And you have to ask, will Balor remain undaunted towards the task at hand? Classic HBK being the showman that he is.
Sweeps the legs. Crushing double stomp.
This has got to be demoralizing for Michaels.
Now, I hate to admit it, but Balor is reaping the high rewards of that high-risk style right now. The drop kick to follow.
Able to avoid any harm there.
One reversal after another. These two are reading each other's minds.
Taking this match off the mat now.
Sky high.
HBK being pushed to the limit now.
Might want to walk it off or shake it off or do whatever he needs to do to get his head.
Here it comes. Balor misses the mark. Balor is gaining control. Fans at full throttle. Finn Balor
down 19-16.
To celebrate?
Yeah, I was gonna say celebrate, but maybe not.
Oh, come on now.
This is ridiculous.
I mean, somebody stop this idiot.
This isn't proving anything. You won the match already. Get out of here.
A terrific striker, a master purveyor of high-flying, innovative offense.
AJ Styles has competed at this level for decades. Such a special athlete.
The following is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Gainesville, Georgia, weighing in at 218 pounds, the phenomenal AJ Styles.
AJ Styles is in a class by himself, continually adding to his accolades with every single match.
A Grand Slam champion in WWE night after night lives up to the moniker of phenomenal. You know, being known as phenomenal, that's just the beginning.
Well, anytime AJ Styles is in the ring, you have to almost assume that it's going to turn into an instant classic.
Yeah, another one's imminent tonight.
From Hollywood, California, weighing in at 302 pounds, Hollywood Hogan!
This man changed sports entertainment history on July 7, 1996.
Oh, that night broke my heart. Oh, Hogan turned his back on WCW, his Hulkamaniacs, and all his allies to form the New World Order.
Hey, Corey, can this guy change his defense into offense to neutralize AJ's explosive attacks? While it's a solid game plan, it's much easier in theory than it is in execution. This guy could be in for a long, long night. We'll start with AJ Styles, who really has more than earned his nickname of the Phenomenal One.
Long road to get here, even in WCW for a hot minute. But since he's been here, he's been one of the key players in WWE.
No doubt, looking to put that knowledge to good use here tonight.
And standing across the ring from him is Hollywood.
And look at this now, yes, applying the submission hold.
Great counter. Set up for something in the corner. Wicked clothesline.
Elbow drops to the solar plexus. And a little disrespect for dessert.
Well measured.
Saw it coming.
Forearm smash. Boom, slam.
With authority.
Well, that's one way to leave the ring, I suppose. Neck breaker! Pulled back into the hip toss.
So what does Hollywood Hogan have to do to come away with the win tonight?
What Hollywood Hogan has that other superstars don't is that mean streak. This is a man who has no regard for anything. If Hogan can really lean into that aggression, that cockiness, it will be a good night for Hollywood.
Boom! From the top!
Relax handle.
Whoa, not quite yet.
Ooh, that hurt right in the kidney.
Positioning his opponent. Styles clash.
has AJ delivered the exclamation? Two!
Oh, he kicked out.
I do not know how they got up from that.
Operating on pure instinct and adrenaline right now.
And now AJ has to recalibrate, has to gather himself again.
Holy, that was an awful landing.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
Hogan's able to avoid that.
Let him have this moment. He's earned it.
Oh, what a nasty knee lift.
Delivered into the barricade.
And he throws the opposition back into the ring.
The Hulkster with a body slam. We know what comes next.
Big leg drop, brother.
This could put a stop to AJ.
Looking for the victory. Two count. Kick out. I thought it was finished off for sure.
How in the world does AJ find the will, find the tenacity to get the shoulder up there?
Hogan's got to be looking deep in himself, asking what will it take to get that three.
Okay, he is not going to let him make a mockery of things.
Ooh-hoo.
These competitors have been going deep into their arsenal.
Look at this superstar go.
This is incredible.
Starting to pick up the pace.
Ouch. How are they still in this match?
Going right after the neck.
Neck breaker.
Hooked up.
DDT.
An overbearing assault on Hogan now.
The Hulkster now with a daunting task ahead.
Styles connects. Does Styles finish the job here?
Shoulders down.
What a win. What a victory tonight.
And no doubt about it, he certainly earned it.
He certainly earned the right to celebrate.
I was going
to
say celebrate, but maybe not.
This is ridiculous.
I mean, somebody stop this idiot.
This isn't proving anything. You won the match already. Get out of here.
Saxton.
The following is a triple threat tag team match. On the way to the ring, at a combined weight of 417 pounds, Kofi Kingston and Xavier Woods, the New Day.
You know, the only thing worse than this pancake and unicorn parade is that I know for a fact these guys are going to launch their clothes at me.
Don't be a negative Nancy, Corey. That's just part of the fun.
It's not fun, and they need to fire whoever's doing their laundry.
Oh, look out, Corey, look out.
Davey Boy Smith!
An all-time Great and the Pride of England.
The British Bulldog, one of the most powerful wrestlers in the history of WWE.
Think back to WrestleMania 2 when he won the tag team title as part of the British Bulldogs. And since then, he's gone on to win the Intercontinental title, the European title, even become a hardcore champion.
Speaking of, Byron, have you been housebroken yet? Tag team tornado match underway. Multiple teams facing off, but there will only be one winner.
Everyone competing at once. You really need to know the status of your partner in every opponent in this match.
Hurricanrana sent into the corner.
Basement dropkick.
Be transmitting the power of positivity right now.
A simple suplex.
He was elusive there.
Corey, what's your best shot at winning in a no disqualification match?
You lean into the stipulation and leave no stone unturned. Use everything at your disposal to get the win. Otherwise, what's the point?
Hope you brought your flashlight.
Lost in the woods.
Oh, strike.
Lights out.
Cover!
And he breaks up the pinfall.
Vicious right forearm.
A threatening look from the anvil.
Got him set up in the corner of the ring.
Whipping up his orchestra as he prepares to unleash more carnage.
Now he's been put on the defensive.
Big knee. And right between the shoulder blades.
Oh, kick right in the back. Planning on what to do next. Is the one to put this one away for the team.
Yep, that's what we call a good day at the office.